Hey, I'm going to show you guys how I curl my hair, and this is a great Mother's Day look. It's just really simple, really cute. So we're going to wait for this to heat up, and then I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Hot curling iron. First, I'm just going to take the top half part of my hair, and I'm going to clip it up. It helps me. And then, I'm going to take a really small part of my hair. That much. I'm going to take it. Hold it for like 10 seconds. And that's what it looks like. Okay, now let's do my whole head. You don't want it to be too tight, or your hair will look like a poodle. Well, that's what I think, at least. Part of your hair. Now I'm gonna do the other. So, like I said before, the shades like this much. And then you're gonna take it above your head. You're gonna wrap it so it goes like that. You don't want to try to mess with it, because you want to keep that shape. You don't want it to loosen or tighten it. Now for the top, you want bigger pieces of hair. You don't want really small because you'll look like a poodle. So I'm gonna take like well for this part right here. A little piece that's in front. Random pieces, and then when I'm done, I mess with it. Just sort of like this. So, I'm out. I'm going to the movies, and I just want to say Happy Mother's Day. And I'm really sorry for those who can't be with their mothers today, and I wish the best for you. Happy Mother's Day.